tea leaves. Can you hear me in the back? No. Okay. All right, I'll come a little closer. So it's like reading tea leaves or something, and it's not. The way that the heart grasps its energy is seen on an EKG, or an EEG with the brain activity and what's going on with it. And so when you're looking at handwriting analysis, you're looking at the thought pattern, not what somebody thinks, because you don't know what somebody thinks. But you know a pattern that you can see a lot of things in handwriting, including some of the physical conditions going on in the body as well.